one club. Say, did you see that dress Sylvia Collins had on at the dance Saturday night?
Yeah, what there was of it.
One heart.
One no trump. How do you suppose she held it up?
Two diamonds. Who knows? All I know is every man in the room is waiting for her to exhale.
I'll say. Fred's eyes bugged out like a bullfrog with an overactive thyroid. I pass.
Hey, how about the attention that Sylvia Collins got from our husbands?
How about that? I pass.
Pass.
Well, I get it for two diamonds. Put your cards down, girl.
You know, she didn't light her own cigarette once. Every time I looked up, some man was racing across the room with a lighted match.
Looked like the start of the Olympic Games.
Yeah, the indoor cigarette lighting sprint.
I didn't know my little fat torchbearer could run that fast.
Well, of all the countries represented, Cuba seemed to be taking the most first prizes.
And just what do you mean by that?
Well, it wasn't my husband who taught her how to play Babaloo on an upturned wastebasket.
Now, just a minute,
girls,
Carolyn.
Girls, come on. Are we going to play bridge or aren't we?
Well,
oh, it's getting to be the same old story every time we play cards. Sylvia Collins, Sylvia Collins, Sylvia Collins.
Well, why not? She's the biggest female wolf in our crowd.
Yeah, and the way she attracts men, she's not so beautiful.
No. What's she got that we haven't got?
No husband.
Hey, I know how to cure this situation.
How?
Well, don't you see? The men are intrigued by Sylvia because she's single. This makes her mysterious and exciting. We have to find Sylvia a husband.
Good idea.
Yeah. It's our only chance. Now, where can we find her a husband?
I'll make the sacrifice. She can have mine.
Now, Ethel, is it agreed then the four of us will dedicate ourselves to getting Sylvia Collins a husband? Agreed?
Agreed.
Okay. Oh, look, there's going to be a wedding.
There we go. Yes.
Well, it's all gone. You don't have to take any more, honey. No. You want to give Mama a big burp, huh? Give me a big burp. Come on, great big one. Oh, come on. Give Mama a big burp.
Oh, that's a good one, honey. Oh, my, you're getting to be such a big boy. Yes, sir. Oh, come on now. We're just going to go seepy-bye.
Seepy-bye, that's all. Isn't it wonderful? Honey, you got your own little bed and your own little room. Oh, come on now.
Hi,
honey. Here's your papa.
What's the matter?
It's time to kiss him goodnight, honey.
What's the matter? What's the matter? Oh, come on. Were you a good boy today?
Yes, Daddy.
Oh, come on. Were you a good girl?
Yes, Daddy. Yes, Daddy.
You gonna go to bed? Gonna go to bed?
Yes, Daddy.
Good night.
I'll be out in a minute, honey.
All right.
Oh, he's such a tired boy.
He doesn't want to go to sleep, that's all.
Well, come on, honey.
Good night, boy.
Good night. Go say goodnighty-night, Papa.
There we go, honey. Now, come on. It's time you were in bed. Little sleepy boy. Come on now. You go sleepy-bye.